Thousands head to downtown Chicago Saturday to watch the Chicago River be dyed green for St. Patrick's Day. The tradition starts at 10 a.m. People cheers. The river is dyed green each year by the Chicago Plumbers Union, Chicago Journeyman Plumbers Local 130. The year 2024 marks its 69th year for this uniquely Chicago tradition. The tradition will coincide with the city's annual St. Patrick's Day parade. With a curious concoction that sprays dye out of pipes and pumps, you see the dye is orange. Once the dye sets in the river, the color turns to bright emerald green. The dyeing takes more than an hour to turn the river into Irish green. I saw 4 little boats and 2 big boats dyed the river green. The actual recipe has never been revealed. The plumbers' union won't reveal its secrets. The dye is environmentally friendly. According to Local 130, other cities have attempted similar feats, but never found success. If you want to see the Green River, you need to come to Chicago.